Hi students, today I am going to discuss a question paper of class 10 CBSE mathematics. Show that points A minus 1 1, B 5 7 and C 8 10 are collinear. These three points we have to prove it as collinear. Okay, collinear means same line. These three points should be in same line, that we have to show. For that we have to prove an equation. We have to prove this equation, that is area of the triangle ABC equal to 0. For it is, if the points are collinear, this equation will be 0. This equation, then half into x1 y2 y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2, that x1, then 1 2 3 like that, 2 3 1 like that, we have to study this equation. Okay, then after that you have to substitute. Then before that you have to take this points as ABC, x1 y1, x2 y2, x3 y3, like these points you have to take into consider. Then you have to substitute these points here, then this half will get 0, half will get cancelled last, then half into, like this you will get 48 minus 48, that is 0, 0 into 1 and a half, then 0. The points are collinear, then we can prove that points are collinear. Okay, that is same line it is. Okay, thank you.